He's upside down again, Dad.
Yeah, so when you're identifying warblers, the first question is, does it
he's
have
he's eating something out of the flower.
Really? That's the first question? If you have a warbler, you want to know if there's a
wingbird? First thing...
Oh,
really? I think if you're in Manhattan,
you say Parula.
If you're in Long Island, you say
Parula.
You're
safe. Because
I saw
a pioneer
woodpecker.
Parula up here.
Can you see it?
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. You got a pretty good shot of the Parula, right? Right in. Just went in.